A morning fire causes significant damage to a home in Terre Haute. That's according to the Terre Haute Fire Battalion Chief James Holbert. The fire happened just before 8 a.m. in the 2600 block of Mariposa Drive. A passerby reported the fire. No one was home at the time, and no one was hurt. The cause remains under investigation.